Being an online student at UA doesn't mean going without the library resources that you need. As a distance ed student, you can have books mailed to you by the Interlibrary Loan Department. Hi, I'm Kathryn. I'm a librarian with the University of Alabama, and today I'm going to demonstrate how to set up your account and request item delivery for distance learners. We're going to cover how to set up your ILLiad account, how to request an item such as a book or music score, and how to request an interlibrary loan item. The first step is setting up your ILLiad account by filling in your user information. From the UA Library's homepage at lib.ua.edu, click the interlibrary loan link from the menu on the right. This will take you to the login page for ILLiad, which is the library's portal for accessing Interlibrary Loan, or ILL, services. Enter your MyBama username and password and click Log On to ILLiad. If this is your first time logging on to ILLiad, you will be prompted to fill in your user information. If you are not prompted automatically, you can scroll down a little and select User Information under Tools on the left-hand menu. Fill out the form with the required information, the usual name, contact info type of stuff. Enter the address that you want your books mailed to. Under loan delivery method, make sure you select mail to address, distance education students only. Under status, select distance education. Once everything is complete and correct, hit the submit information button. Now your account is set up and you can begin requesting books. Please be aware that if you update your address in MyBama, your address in ILLiad won't automatically update. So if you move, make sure to update your address in ILLiad as well. So let's look at requesting a book through Scout. I won't cover searching Scout here. If you need an introduction to Scout, there's another tutorial linked in the description box on YouTube. Once you've found a book that you'd like mailed to you, use the Request Item link to request the item. This link shows up in a few different places. In the Scout search results, on the left-hand side of the detailed Scout record, or on the right-hand side of the classic catalog. Whichever Request Item link you click, you'll be redirected to the ILLiad logon page. Once you're logged in, choose the Doc Delivery Loan option. The form will auto-populate with the book's information. Under Status, choose Distance Education. This will change the pickup location to indicate that the book will be mailed to you. Once the form is complete, click Submit Request, and the book will be on its way to you shortly. If the book you want isn't available through UA Libraries, you can request it via Interlibrary Loan. Log into ILLiad and from the main page, select Loan from the left-hand menu in the New Request section. You'll fill out the item information manually with as much detail about your item as possible. Use the Notes field to indicate that you are a distance student and need the book mailed to you. Click Submit Request once the form is complete. And that's how you set up your ILLiad account and request items. You are responsible for returning the books on time. This includes properly packing the items and the cost of return postage, as well as any fines assessed for late returns or damaged items. Please reach out if you have any additional questions about this or any other UA Libraries resources. Thanks for watching.